SCD is now officially open. It's being ran by Peterson. I was interested in him at DM. And he'll get with you. Small group today, so probably today is not the best day to do it, but you know how it goes. Just kind of keep it up. We've had a lot of good work, good activity, so I'm very excited. We're working to fix the allotment sheet. We know about the issue of... We thought we solved it yesterday, but apparently not. So we're going to look more into that today, because I don't know what the fuck
your channel timed out.
Okay.
I have the link. I just need to share. I just need to add access.
So just to confirm, I can draw the 20 FPU.
It should be Deputy 3 above. If
you look
I'm
at
correct.
The sheet,
I don't think the 20 FPU even has an LCS.
It doesn't. Oh.
God. Good lord.
He's gone.
He committed suicide. He did it.
Channel. 601, are you going to return or do you want to let your units go?
I'm coming back, and then after, I'm blowing myself up.
Hard copy.
What
should
job.
I have to do today?
Oh, lovely.
Hannibal's first for sure in a while. Maybe you can kill another deputy.
Oh, good lord.
Well, you know you'll be arrested.
Lord have mercy on our soul.
Came here from the LSPD.
Then get better and get away.
Yeah, so did Corporal.
Well, I got away many times yesterday, but I figured, you know, since they're so terrible at driving, I'd keep giving them more chances.
Yeah, that's a smug face look on it.
Yeah. I have to look back on my stream.
And I was shot yesterday, so yeah.
Oh, that'll prove what I'm saying.
Welcome to the party, bud. I know. Of what
Sorry?
Smith said earlier, I don't
I
know if it was muted or unmuted
like
at that time. I just
bullet to the neck.
Wait, what?
Oh my god,
is
how are you
being
working
a dick?
Today?
He's probably going to be on light duty, desk duty.
Wait, what happened? I have my name.
Them surgeons, you know, quick repairs.
Oh, I didn't realize that you're even streaming.
Okay.
Notice.
Okay. So we know about the issues with that one document, so, you know, I don't need everyone shooting me a DM about it and blowing me up about it. It's not the biggest deal. Not really too worried about it, because we don't have that many deputies, so, you know, just kind of don't drive everything. Let's see.
Okay, you're good, Smith. It was...
Oh, I'm the only commander here today. We do have a corporal, so... You know, like,
but it's not now.
Corporal things,
no, I got it. I just have myself speaking.
So, yeah, don't bother them. Make them bored today. Alright. I think that's all I really got today. Before I fucking explode again. Any questions? I don't know why I'm getting saluted.
Should never
Wrong,
the rest
wrong
saluting
sir.
Me, not you, so.
No, sir, I'm saluting, the sheriff.
Oh, there you go. Uh-huh. Alright, any questions? Comments,
no, sir.
State guys, you're good back there. Great.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I'll make sure we have the proper liveries. Liveries.
You know who I could be.
Shirt.
User joined your channel.
I need to get my car situated. I also need to find that hat, so I'm not sure in the locker room.
It's in the back.
Why do you walk like you have a broken
shoulder? What car are you driving tonight?
I wanted to look like I had something up there, you know.
Right.
I'm driving the Charger.
We got a Charger out.
Oh, good to know.
And it's in the Ram.
Slowest motherfucking thing.
I wonder what Smith is driving.
Yeah, I wonder why I'm driving. Yeah, I don't know.
I wonder.
User in your channel timed out.
Technically not supposed to go left here, but oh well.
Yeah, well,
more time everyone to my active state.
You know, I just did a bunch of chaos yesterday. Maybe I do the opposite today, yeah?
Service.
I'm in a BCSO charger.
Oh?
My god, cuts me off.
Really?
Yeah, really.
I do have Jesus, Jesus.
Who?
Exactly.
6-1, Shaw County, unit 741 today.
You know, you know.
So I got bought these. Do you guys have Lindor over, like Lindor over in America? Do you guys have what? Lint, a chocolate Lindor over in Australia, in fucking America?
I think I've heard of it, yeah.
I think so.
I got bought these new flavor, blood orange flavor. It fucking sounds weird, but we're gonna try this out in a little bit.
It's called Lindell, right?
Lindor. The LINDOR.
Oh yeah, we have those.
But the little balls.
Yeah. You love balls, huh?
Because you have little balls.
Only when it's cold.
Hello, Bennett. Bit rude to not answer me back, isn't it? Brick.
Excuse me.
I'm sure he's busy.
I gave you a honk at a light flash thing.
That's illegal.
No, I flashed my head.
Improper use of your lights.
It was my headlights, not my emergency lights. Because I put flash lights on honk on. So it's nice.
What?
You can, when you press your horn, your lights flash, your headlights.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I put that on.
That annoys me.
I like it.
You're weird.
So are you. You don't like it. I'm hungry. Make yourself to eat.
Hello.
You're hungry.
Yo, get out of the road. Oh, wait. Is this charger in the middle of the road, outside of La Mesa, a code zero car?
User joined your channel.
Well, look at that. Civ 9 Louis is in the game.
Yeah, look at that.
Who is that guy, honestly? Hello, Ferguson.
Well,
hello?
You're on my highway. I'm gonna come and set up here. I should stream one day.
No one would watch you.
Maybe if I... Maybe if I get a voice changer and make myself sound like a woman, I'll get loads of money. User in your channel timed out. I wish I was someone that could just make money from streaming a game, you know?
Right.
I wish you could make money from doing nothing.
Fucking dream come true, right. Just to sit there playing video games and earning like a fucking living.
Well, you should just go online, do some surveys, and you get free money.
That's a lot of work.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
User disconnected from my channel. Oh my god, it's fucking...
What?
Oh my god, it tastes so good.
Front closing.
It tastes like Terry's chocolate orange.
All right.
Maybe I should subscribe to you, Ferguson. There you go. Hey, Miller.
What's up?
Hello.
You missed my live taste review.
Continue until you're off the exit.
Oh, there's a traffic stop up there.
Continue until you're off the exit.
What exit?
Go up there and then take the exit onto the other highway.
Joined your channel.
Get on the side.
Make that left. Or the right.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Thank you, Smith. Stop in the middle. Stop in the middle. Stop in the middle. One Olympic Freeway on a two-door red sports vehicle, 32 on scene.
101 on scene.
Hey. Hello. Hello, sir. Trooper Ferguson. This is San Andreas Highway Patrol. You know why I stopped you today?
Not really.
Okay, well, you're going 85 and a 70, and then you also have a very dark window tint. Can you also roll down the windows for me?
Yeah.
Thank you. Can I get your license, registration, and proof of insurance, please? Also know that you must notify a law enforcement officer when you have a firearm in the vehicle, correct?
Oh, we haven't gotten to that point yet, have we?
Well, you should have notified me.
Well, I didn't want to rudely interrupt you speaking to me, of course.
Okay, Mr. Dimrose, just sit tight for me.
Yeah.
How's it going, sir?
How's it going?
These are our...
Sorry, I didn't Hey, Colonel.
Hey, what's up?
Six 41, show me 10-6-5, Mike.
How are you, Colonel? I haven't seen you in a bit.
Great. I just had dinner.
Yeah, did you enjoy the dinner?
Yeah.
Really, what'd you have?
Sorry, Corporal.
I had teriyaki chicken with some fried rice and broccoli with some miso soup.
Ooh, that sounds pretty good.
All right, Mr. Dimrose, I'm giving you a citation today for going 15 miles per hour over the speed limit.
Okay.
Hey, can you sign here at the bottom nine mission and go just saying you'll take care of it in court?
Yeah.
All right, you are free to go once my lights are off, okay?
All righty.
All right, stay safe.
Yeah, have a good day, sir.
Yeah, you too, Mr. Senior Corporal.
Yeah, that's me.
Yep, Senior Corporal. Actually, sir, which way are you going? To the right?
Yeah, I'm going out. Yeah.
Oh.
Appreciate it.
Yep. Miller, do you want to ride together?
No, I like my car.
I can get in your car.
Okay.
Oh my god! You're speeding.
Who's this?
What do you think?
Miss Bennett.
What do you want, man?
Oh.
Hello. I can't believe you're actually driving that.
I love this car, bro.
You should fix it.
I need to update the sides of it to our new badge. Excuse me, Smith. We gotta do an inspection of.
And bring the fire marshals out.
Isn't this under the bank?
Yeah. Well, it's the National Depository or something.
Yeah.
The Union Depository.
radar on.
Do you turn it on?
I forgot I could do that as a passenger.
You know, I want to kill somebody.
We're going to go to the shooting range.
Why? Okay, seems legit.
Are you good?
On the grass. Oh my god. Wait till someone calls it out. Hello.
Y'all almost just had a fucking SWAT team respond. Fucking everyone just heard pop 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 pop. And I just heard what? Oh man. What are y'all doing?
Shooting.
Oh, I need my new gun, I forgot.
Who's Crown Vic is out there?
That's mine.
Really? I haven't seen it and it looks badass.
It's an Impala, actually.
Is it?
Yeah, we have a Crown Vic.
Throw me your keys. I want to go mess with your car. Thanks.
Okay, there we go.
902, I'll be 10 soon. Oh, it's Smith's microphone.
Hmm? What was that?
Your microphone.
It's weird that that red light goes blue.
Yeah, it's gotta get fixed.
Yeah, nothing, you know.
Alright, that lens just needs changed to blue.
Yeah. I like it, though. I thought there was a front light, but there wasn't. I was upset.
There is.
And like the,
that spotlight, you can change it. 641,
show my 1011 code.
What? Hey, there's a 1011.
You never called it out.
Oh, interesting. Miller, what are you holding on to? Your tits?
My collar.
Oh, I mean, you're a little below it, but I mean, it works. There you go. Beautiful. I'm glad you're super safe in there with that high-vis vest.
Right the back.
Colonel. There you go. I read it. How'd I do?
Very well.
Thank you. What does the back of yours say?
Hold on, let me pull it out my pocket real quick.
Corporal.
Oh,
Oh.
Los Santos County Sheriff. Oh, wow, oh. Welcome to the team. Glad to have you.
1 second. I forgot things change, you know? God, I love it. Okay, never mind, I don't have it in my pocket. I left it at home.
Oh, that seems a little unsafe for when you're on a highway.
Well,
yeah, every person got one with a rank on it.
Oh, so yours says Corporal? Corporal? Is that how you say it?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. You fucking smarty pimps. They don't call me Sheriff Walker for nothing. I'm just fucking intelligent. Oh shit, you might be right. It might just be Riff, to be honest. Call me Riff. That's my new nickname, Riff. The G silent in that.
The what?
The G.
You got the Riz?
Riz, hold up. It's not the Riz. Hold on, I'm trying to
fix my traffic.
Hold up. No, come back.
I don't want to. What?
Come here. You got to see the Riz.
I don't have any.
Yeah, I just got to. Just give me a second. I got to find it.
The Riz was me walking in.
Amen.
That's up for debate. Shit. Can't find it.
Okay, perfect.
No, hold up.
Why is my traffic vest not here? Where's our...
It's right next to the LCSO vest.
Man, no, I'm so sorry.
No, you're fine.
I don't know you're changing, Riz.
Ew.
I'm bold, I'm not.
Man, like it.
Yeah, if you want to, then yeah.
I'll give you a gold one.
You should add, like, C at the beginning of the traveling vest as well.
Okay. Or I can... You can be the commissioner.
Yeah, just, yeah, make a commissioner one then.
Okay, I will. I'm a commissioner for everything. Oh, that Japanese food's hitting.
Get in the car, so in case we gotta leave.
Yeah, the porta potty.
I don't care.
642, show me 10-7-42.
That was quick.
User disconnected from your channel.
Just like me in bed.
Six oh one. Your deputy's calling you over radio. 601.
Oh, go ahead.
Is there a way you can meet me at the station, please?
No.
Yeah, give me a minute.
Ampler.
That's how you back out of a parking lot right there, feller.
I have to pull you over for excessive use of your horn.
That was me counting down our race.
Oh, you want a motor vehicle contest?
Yep.
Alright, you go ahead of me.
Okay.
Drive like an old man.
I didn't feel like it.
To the bathroom.
Quiet night, huh?
Yes.
Be a shame.
It would be.
Mm. Won't be a shame, huh?
Just it'd be a shame, that's all.
Yeah.
It's a real shame. Shame of something happened to 101.
Yeah, is that right? I don't know who that is. I don't know who that is. Never heard of 101 before. Nope.
You never heard of 101?
No. Nope. I guess he's that irrelevant. I mean, hell.
I guess so. He's not on much, but it'd be a shame if something ever happened to him.
I know. Everyone, while he's ever on. I've never heard of him, and maybe he doesn't exist.
Hmm.
Mike?
Miller, did you DM Rocks telling him to DM me?
Yeah.
So, why don't we just do it now?
That's fine.
Why? If you're back now, why did you get him to DM me?
Because I told him to start a patrol. If I wasn't back in time.
Oh.
Because I would eventually be back while y'all were interviewing him.
I thought, the way he worded it to me, like, you just DM'd him.
We'll be back.
Is it time?
Is it?
I don't know, is it?
I think so.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I'm glad I have your approval.
It's the Ukrainian colors.
I'm sorry, what?
There's a building lit up in yellow and blue.
Oh, yeah.
User joined your channel.
I wonder where this 101 could be.
Brady joined.
Yeah, they don't really seem to get on unless Taz is on, but she's on, so.
Huh. That's very weird.
So you can show me out of service for a bit.
I'm leaving Miller at the station. I want to drive the charger.
Who's in that old Caprice then?
Miller?
I seen it driving around.
Yeah, because I'm driving it for him.
Oh.
Okay, why are all these lights red?
I think it's go time.
Are we switching to an Explorer?
I was gonna get in the Charger.
Okay.
Why is Walker parked like that?
One on one, I got a traffic stop 384 on Innocence Boulevard on a black 2-door. One occupant, roll me a 32.
25, what's the postal again?
384 on Innocence off of the freeway. Vehicle's got no plate, clocked it at 90 in a 70. Is this the same vehicle you're in out there? Just get it painted, or is it?
Yeah.
Just hang tight. Okay, come there with me, okay? Hey Ferguson, what did you give this guy earlier when he was speeding? It's the same Mr. Demrose.
I gave him a citation for going 85 and a 70.
Okay. I clocked him at 90 and a 70, so...
641, show me 10-7-42.
Hey, what'd you just toss out the window? Sir?
What?
What'd you toss out the window?
Nothing.
Smith, you just toss something out the window.
Dirt bag! Shit!
Why are you throwing baggies out the window?
Huh? Five or six and one, you can show me back in service.
Be littering.
User left your channel.
Here's your copy.
Your information back, you're free to go and to tell our lights off. Make sure you watch your speed and please do not drive on that. Make sure you also get your plate back on, whether it's full or not. Is it in your vehicle?
Nah, I left it at the shop.
Left at the shop. Okay, well, I'm gonna let you drive home, but make sure you ride to that shop. I want you to head that way and get that plate before you make any wrong decisions.
Yeah, did you do the commission, right? Commissioner what?
Commissioner Smith.
Six, 13, 10, 11, 2. Elgin Avenue.
11 by stop. 384, be clear.
Just keep falling off this guy, Brent.
Six 17, traffic stop's gonna be a good fallback tonight.
yawning in here.
My bad. I don't love you, Andy. Sorry.
Oh my God. Panic Unit 101. 384 Innocence Boulevard.
Respond to?
Panic button.
Oh.
Six on one, I answer.
I don't know what I'm seeing.
Where was he? Where is he? Was he taken hostage?
902 back in service.
925, possible officer taken hostage. 101 is missing.
Whoever took him is going to, have shot at his vehicle. wanna see if his dash cam was recording. You can disregard on kidnap.
He's not kidnapped, never mind.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, let's start medical treatment.
601 incoming medical, it's gonna be code 4384.
If we can get it, it's either a gray explorer or a, bike, I know which way they're headed.
No, the Grey Explorers, I just talked to them, that's one of our deputies.
Has anybody had any troubles with the black bike, the guy in it, dressed all in black? I know that's, you know, but...
No, but
skeptical.
The guy I stopped earlier, and then Smith started, stopped, he's in like a two-door black sports vehicle. I don't know if he did it. What is him? Because his dash cam shows the black comet speed away from the.
I'll go to that. 6-1, I'm breaking off. Gonna head to that list. 9-1.
If you can give me a plate, I'll look it up.
I doubt it had a plate. It was taken off during his traffic stop.
I mean, you never know.
Someone, can I get another unit route that way?
Oh, disregard that.
User joined your channel.
Possible plate, either no plate or it's gonna say demon. Okay. Oh, look at that. The Davis fire station.
Show me the area.
Which way did you say?
It doesn't say.
Well, it should say.
601, I'm unable to locate it this time.
I know the guy. His name was, I think it's
Adam Dimrose.
Yeah. His plate was demon. But when Blink stopped him, or I mean Smith stopped him, it didn't have a plate.
617, 601.
Go ahead.
Do you need some help?
Yeah, I'm unable to locate the individual. I attempted a callback, no answer.
10-4, what's the pistol again?
It's gonna be 645.
West Innocence is where the vehicle was heading.
So this way. My Innocence doesn't go west.
That's what the dash cam said.
Ooh. I'm guessing he meant this way.
201. Or, I'm sorry, 601. I got a black Banshee in this alleyway. I don't got any individuals back here. Yeah, 6-1. I got a 2-tone black Banshee in this alleyway and 645. No one in the area.
Head out that way.
Where is it?
645. Around.
Uh huh.
Take a right. Make a left. Make a right. Just go straight.
I have it on the GPS.
Okay.
Yeah, 6-1. I'm able to locate it this time.
Alright, so I'll be around.
6-1, same traffic. That might be related to my recent call.
617, I'll be around.
I guess the Banshee wasn't important. Yeah.
No, no, so I'll be out with a female. I have a black sports on senior as well, black blacked out windows.
Nine oh one, if someone can check out Benny's auto shop down by I don't remember where it is exactly. 102 is the postal. 101's audio from his dash cam reports that they're talking about Benny's. Go check out Benny's. 102.
6-1 on scene.
617, same traffic.
901, we'll check out Benny's auto shop.
One to one, I head that way. I'm right on the corner. One Benny's is gonna be clear. I'm gonna speak to the employees if anyone came here.
Right.
Ask if they seen the red one. The black could have been a wrap and you could have took it off.
Apparently the guy in the red comet is a regular customer, but he hasn't been here in a couple of days. Huh. So I'm not too sure.
What was his name? Adam Demers.
I'm not too sure.
Let's go check out 395, the
address. Excuse
me, sir.
Yeah.
Can I ask what's going on here?
Just a current investigation.
Can I ask what's about?
Not at this moment, no.
Okay.
395.
Well, it looks like this post is going to be a block of apartments with a garage underneath. I'm going to head down and check the parking lot underneath. The parking lot's going to be clear.
Sorry, what?
Isn't this like right by the FIV in the IAA building?
I don't think so. Yeah, it is.
wanna drop me off at Mission Road, please?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nine oh one to 7:10:42.
Trying to get our statutes up real quick. Maybe sometime today.
Yeah, 6-1, go ahead and start me a medic. 647 Del Perro Freeway.
One on one, shots fired in the area of 162. I had an automatic gunfire coming from. I got a vehicle leaving at a high rate of speed. 225 West Outbound Popular Street.
User disconnected from your channel.
I got a vehicle failure to stop at the moment, West Outbound Capitol Boulevard. It's gonna be a red two-door with a white stripe down the middle. He's now taking a right-hand turn onto Crusade Road. Going back on towards Capitol. Taking a left on Capitol. Eastbound. Now back onto Popular Street, northbound.
Front, closing.
Nearest post road.
226, taking over call out, still going Popular Street. Doing a new turn. Still 226, Popular Street. Shots fired, heavy shots fired by a black comment. Both fired. Both vehicles shot at officers.
I think we have that black comet again.
Lost eyes on the red vehicle. We're still pursuing the black comet. Going to be 163 Popular Street.
I had a plate on that red one. His vehicle's heavily smoking, as is mine. He's heading back to the garage where he came from originally. It looked like they were shooting at each other.
Gonna be westbound on the freeway 226.
User left your channel.
Do you have any more units available that can attach? You only got three cars on this. We can do at least one more.
Yeah, 601, I'm in route. I'm just trying to catch up.
Except one, stay behind the vehicle, we're gonna bike in it, go.
601 is exiting. We're gonna be 384 under the freeway. Now making a left, we're gonna be 385 heading eastbound in a sense.
If we can get units ahead and take tire shots, that'd be great.
Manor, I'm taking secondary. East Carson Avenue, 117.
So continuing 119, I'll take comms from you, Tahoe, since I'm on a bike. Now making a left, 129 onto Brogue Ave. We're now making a right. We'll be heading on to McDonald Street. Continuing McDonald. Now making a left, we're gonna be heading 152 dyslexic Jamestown Street. Now making a right. Action 159. Now making a left, we're gonna be 165 Popular Street once again. Still continuing on to the street, passing La Mesa and Highway Station. It's gonna be heavy shots.
Someone get that blue car.
I'm breaking off, I'm gonna be assisting the Charger.
Taking off on 630 Capitol Boulevard. Did a U-turn.
Just regard what I just did. We're going 157 Capitol Boulevard.
Now left on Popular Street, 167.
Shots fired on me. Take over. I'm end smoking.
Shots fired on me.
Oh, when I lost you.
We're gonna be 220 Popular Street, going off road. Bridge type thing, stand by, going back on Popular Street, right? Be still 220 Popular Street. Turn right towards Mission Bay. Be Vespucci Boulevard, 224. Both shots fired on me, heavy rates of speed, Vespucci Boulevard, 210. Right onto Strawberry Avenue, another right towards Mission Row again. Now a left. Another left towards Strawberry. I lost him.
Six 17 behind you, it's heading towards the station. Last scene 209.
I have a plate on one of the vehicles we're looking for, but not on that black Comet.
Did he not fall through the map? Who is this?
Sorry, hello?
Oh, you weren't on it. Never mind. I swore he fell through the map or something. I don't know.
They're hunting each other, so they're gonna continue to hunt each other.
Yeah. I don't know.
One more unit. Those two vehicles are actively hunting each other and shooting at each other. We need to continue scouring the whole city and figure out where we can find them and listen for more shots. I have one plate of Coast 5N, common setting of Coast 5 Nora. 1-1, they're damaged heavily. Let's go ahead and make sure we're checking with the customs, Benny's areas. They are all very damaged.
Six-17, I'm gonna check Benny's.
User disconnected from your channel.
That's clear.
User yeah. joined your channel.
It's really annoying because that blue car either desynced or fell through.
Pretty is clear.
That bike sucked and I crashed.
I could tell.
I'm changing. You want to watch me change real quick?
Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Aw, thank you.
User joined your channel.
Are they not hunting each other now? How'd we lose the black comet?
I don't know. I was trying to keep up with you.
2 miles.
That's my fault.
Oh no, there was other units on it.
641 command.
Go ahead.
Would you like me to grab an air unit?
Negative. We don't have enough units.
Dave.
Six-17, are we looking for a two-door white car?
Negative, it's gonna be one blue car, one red and white, and one black.
The blue car is gonna be an older style Lambo.
Just 9-2-1-1-4, I have a vehicle. 219 in the sewers in the railway yard, it's the Black Comet we're pursuing. Vehicle's gonna be clear. Vehicle's smoking. Someone can check the railway yard CCTV, he's gonna have to run in there.
closing.
679 up here.
Go ahead.
Where are you in the train yard?
On your GPS, I'm just above the 207 marker, and then to the right.
Well, I mean, I seen it, but I didn't realize. Like,
I'm behind the two oil tank of train car.
I'm so glad my body cam's rolling.
Okay, temple.
Oh my god. That's going on TikTok.
You should. Ain't no way.
I'm just a probationary deputy.
Yeah. Okay.
Sheriff. No, not me.
What's that plate say? Oh, I can't stand them, bro.
User disconnected from your channel.
Don't leave yet. Take me home. I don't want to drive. I give up.
Okay. You're not gonna tow your car?
Nope. Sierra, they can have it. It's been crashed 3 times and I just hit my head against a wall.
God.
I thought that was my, you know, turn right muscle,
yeah.
But that was my ejecto.
I'm gonna check back my body cam for that blue car, cause it literally just disappeared in my eyes, and then somehow got behind me and invaded.
Yeah, just shot me off at La Mesa. Alright.
That's not La Mesa, but okay. You're not going there anyway.
Or Mission Row, whatever.
Too bad that's not your home.
Well, my home's technically at 722, but, you know...
I mean, we can go there.
No.
Yeah, I don't want to either, you're right.
6-1, you can show me off-duty, out of service. Yeah, no, that's my cue to fucking... sit in the office all day.
Yeah.
Can you pull me up to the door so I don't have a, you know, I don't risk the chance of... fucking it up, yeah, just, yep. Keep going.
I can't.
Keep going, okay. Can't. Right here's fine. I'll crawl. Oh, no. Oh, what'd you do? Have a good night. Oh, your hood.
What?
Hood?
No.
It's right there.
I don't like hoods.
It's not your hood, that's your fender.
Do you like hoods?
Oh, for sure not.
Yeah.
I don't even get oil changes, you know.
Yeah. Okay, goodbye.
User disconnected from your channel.
I know, to the suspect on the black comets run through the railway yard and jumped onto the highway. Be a white male wearing black jeans, black jacket, and a black cat and a black.
101, shots fired in Crochet area. I have one black vehicle in the alleyway, high rates of speed. He's fleeing from me. Shocker, he does 10-50. They're fleeing again. Two vehicles shooting each other. Or something going on fire.
Went to the gas station. Gonna be a black truck.
There's also a vehicle that I saw, I don't know where it went. I have a Mel running away. I don't know if he's related, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop him. He's stealing a car. We're at 131 Roy Lowenstein. Gonna be in a two-door. I can't remember the model. Myself, Roy Lowenstein, shooting at me again. My tires are out. My engine's out. I just shot him. He's dead. I'm slowly moving up if people can get me a car up here for cover.
20?
Final stop 72 Dutch London Street. If you can hear me, go and keep your hands where we can see them and don't move. Ferguson, let's move up slowly.
I think this is the guy who was in the blue Lambo.
Well, let's go ahead and get medical started so I'm gonna get a med bag.
I start medical, 70 Dutch London.
No, 902, do we have any outstanding vehicles?
Are we looking for a black and color SUV? Tahoe.
Negative. Someone searched his car. He has no firearm on him, so he must have ditched it in the car when he fled.
The blue Lambo's plate was Coast 4N.
Yes, yeah, I had.
Registered to
him. Wait, Coast 4N?
Yeah.
Okay, the original red and blue is Coast 5N.
Huh.
So, once they ID this guy, we'll see.
There's nothing in the car.
Okay, let's scour the area. He shot at me from that vehicle. There has to be a firearm somewhere between here and there.
Okay, his name is Vito. It's the same car as the blue Lambo.
There must be a firearm here somewhere because he...
So he ran, or is he dead, or is he...
Where's the, did we find the truck?
No, that's still outstanding.
That's probably... Was this not him?
No, this was the guy in the black sedan, I think. You know when we were at the behind that store, there was a black vehicle shooting? The one that I was, like, hitting?
Ah.
This guy here was the driver of the black sedan that shot. He was fleeing on foot and then stole another vehicle.
I think my head's hurting. Oh, the guns in these car.
I didn't see that.
679.
I just saw that black truck shooting.
No, I saw a sedan shooting.
The black
this
truck's
dude,
fucking lit up.
This dude shot at me like three times. So when he was running,
whoa,
I decided.
Black car just went?
What black car?
It went to the left. Do you need a ride? Do you need a ride?
I got time out for that.
Went to left of here. I swore I seen a black car.
67823.
Oh. You wanna hit your car with a hammer, by the way, you just like totaled it.
Oh, not on my eyes.
Yeah, no, you definitely did. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh,
oh.
Sorry. I thought.
Is this the black sedan?
No. Go. Okay, go over. Go over to. Go right. And then go. Go up here. Go right in this alleyway. Up here. Go right. There it is. That's the fucking sedan.
Oh.
Oh, oh.
Uh huh.
This is the sedan. It flipped. So we'll see.
Okay.
This is the sedan.
So
he flipped and then he ran on foot. Yeah.
Did you get a plate on the black truck?
No.
Oh. Let me see if my body cam hat did real quick.
It should do. Yeah, yeah. One on. We have a vehicle abandoned at 131.
I checked my actual body cam, of course it had a blank plate.
Of course it did. I'm just waiting for like some kind of lawsuit to come against me right now.
I just know that black truck's lit the fuck up.
This car was shooting at me and then the dude stole a gun of a car and shot at me again. I just fucking shot him in the back, I wasn't gonna arrest him. At that point, he's displayed justified force. I don't like shooting people in the back, but hey ho.
Alright,
112 arrival, 131. That's what I originally called out. I didn't see the truck originally.
I go back to station.
Yeah, I'm gonna head off shift now anyway. I'm 1-1, you can show me 10-7, 10-42. Thank you.
Yep.
User disconnected from your channel.
617, all units back to it. Six, 17, 10, 7, 10, 42.
I think this is where I'm gonna end it. Y'all have a good night.